Carrie Jean Melvin and her boyfriend were walking near Sunset Boulevard in Hollywood on Sunday night, when a man reportedly walked up behind them and opened fire at Melvin with a shotgun. He then fled the scene in a black sedan. Melvin was pronounced dead at the scene,